और कैंसिल हो गई तो सुबह ही बताना था कैंसिल हो गई। बेवकूफ क्यों बनाना सबको, बेचारे हजारों लोगों को भी, अभी आधे घंटे बाद जाएगी, आधे घंटे बाद जाएगी, आधे चार घंटे से, और अभी जाएगी नहीं, मुझे नहीं लगता ये जाएगी।
हमको दूसरा फ्लाइट जाना था श्रीनगर, लेकिन वहाँ आने के बाद पता चला कि ये फ्लाइट कैंसिल हुई है। वॉशरूम की इंतजाम है न, बैठने की वेटिंग रूम होते हुए भी न बैठने के लिए कोई चेयर है न बेंच है न कुछ भी नहीं है, हम ट्रॉली पर बैठे।
Well, there is fresh turbulence for Tata Group owned airline Air India Express as the airline has cancelled over 70 flights across the country today as many cabin crew members reported sick late Tuesday evening. Well, as per the statement shared by the airline earlier in the day, the Air India Express management is in active talks with the cabin crew members to really understand what is the issue and why they have went on a mass sick leave. Well, right now we are present at the Delhi airport to really understand what is the ongoing situation. As per the Delhi airport sources, there are only 14 flights impacted, and you can also see on the flight information display board that there is a certain number of flights that have been cancelled today, and the various Air Express flights that are on time, and the certain flights that have been delayed. So overall, from the Delhi airport, only 14 flights have been impacted, 7 departures and 7 arrivals have been impacted. But what is the reason why the employees have went on a mass sick leave? Well, as per sources, the problem is not new, and from the past 2-3 months, there was this issue that cropped up inside the airline. Well, Air India Express and Air Asia India are currently being merged into a single LCC, and it is being alleged by the Air India Express union employees that this certain mismanagement that is happening within the airline, they have also alleged that the certain cabin crew members of Air Asia India that are being preferred over Air India Express employees, and hence this is one of the reasons why they have gone on a mass sick leave. Moreover, they have also said that there were certain crew members that were promised calls for interviews, but those cabin crew members haven't received any call from the management, and hence we are seeing this issue spiraling into a big problem for Air India Express. Moreover, the Ministry of Civil Aviation has also stepped in to address this crisis. They have asked Air India Express to submit a report on the entire crisis that is happening and how they really plan to address it. Moreover, the Ministry of Civil Aviation has also directed Air India Express to ensure that when it comes to flight cancellations or delays, the passengers are being accommodated as per the DGCA rules. With video journalist Saroj Singh, this is Danish Anand for CNBC TV 18.